Hello friends, today I have got multiple choice questions for you all. These questions are from figures of speech, which are extremely important. I guarantee from these questions, you are going to get 5 to 6 questions in the examination. So without wasting time, let us start. Question number 1. See, while I am reading out the question, please try to answer by yourself, okay? Question number 1. What is the figure of a speech in which a statement is made emphatic by overstatement? Option A, hyperbole. Option B, onomatopoeia. Option C, apostrophe. And then option D, oxymoron. The answer is hyperbole. Okay? It is also pronounced as hyperbole. Both are correct. Question number 2. Which of the following sentence has the figure of a speech called onomatopoeia? Option A. I heard the water lapping on the crag. B. Revenge is a kind of wild justice. Option C. He is the wisest fool in the group. Option D. O Hamlet, thou hast cleft my heart in twain. The answer is number A. I heard the water lapping on the crag, okay? Because here we find sound word, okay? Number 3. Which of the following words are personified? Option A, revenge as an evil. Option B, swift as a wild. Option C, thirsty earth. Option D, honest thief. So here, the answer is C, thirsty earth. Alright. Option D. Question number 4. What figure of a speech has been used in the following line? Let not ambition mock their useful toil. Option A, personification. Option B, oxymoron. Option C, metaphor. Option D, simile. So the answer is personification. Let's move ahead. Question number 5. Identify the figure of a speech in the following line. The fire of passion made him blind. Option A, simile. Option B, personification. Option C, metaphor. Option D, oxymoron. The answer is metaphor. Okay. Question number 6. The statement, namely, they were swifter than eagles and stronger than lions, contains figure of a speech called number A, oxymoron, number B, onomatopoeia, number C, hyperbole, number D, personification. The answer is option C, hyperbole or hyperbole. Okay, next, question number 7. Even thus last night and two nights more, I lay and could win sleep by any stealth. Find out the literary device. A. Onomatopoeia. B. Oxymoron. C. Apostrophe. D. D. Personification. The answer is apostrophe. Okay. Let's move to the next question. Number 8. Which figure of a speech has been used in the following line? O world, O life, O time. A. Hyperbole. B. Oxymoron. C. Apostrophe. D. Personification. The answer is apostrophe. Question number 9. Simile, metaphor, personification and apostrophe are the figures of a speech which are based on number A, contrast, number B, association, number C, resemblance, number D, construction. The answer is resemblance. Number 10. Antithesis and epigram are such figures that are based on contrast, option A, resemblance, option B, association, option C, and construction, option D. Answer is contrast. So, these are the 10 questions. Friends, we are going to discuss other multiple choice questions as well. Till then, Take care. Bye-bye.